where they kept the food. Balconies and shelves in the spring were here when Father of Sanguine arrived in 1910. He thought they were probably relics from the mission days, when the padres and the native base restored large quantities of foodstuffs. This is the kitchen. Like many of the mission's building spaces, the padres' kitchen evolved in style and function over time.
Where the Hashemen grinded acorns. The mush that was made from these acorns are called lishu. This tree is called the musical tree. The straight limbs on this tree were made for flutes and clappers. Its leaves also can be made for tea.
Olives to make olive oil. One of the first things that the missionaries did was plant olive trees. These are clap instruments that the Hashemen use. This is a clapper made from a blue
The Hashemen put grapes in it, and the men got in and stomped on it to make wine. It went through that hole and probably into a barrel.